But the thing is,
the
gauze
will help. Yeah, this gauze. Just use the gauze.
Hi, Lanson Bell here. We are Hope Australian pastors committed to serving in southern and eastern Africa. We live full-time in Zambia but travel to Malawi, Zimbabwe and Mozambique, training, equipping and mentoring local pastors. Our goal is to see their communities thriving and their churches empowered to make disciples and equip local teams who can be sent out. We have a multi-dimensional strategy for this, and it's centered around education, health, and agriculture, and obviously church. As such, one of our big priorities is building schools. We already have two in Malawi and one school in Mozambique. We believe that education is critical to seeing a generation of people who can affect change and be empowered to bring transformation to their own local communities. And as we build more schools and train more teachers and pastors, we believe this will have a multiplication effect that will eventually lead to a breakthrough in systemic and generational poverty.
So his father left him when the sickness started. He only started going blind this year. He only started going that tongue and mute problem this year in June.
Why? What, did something happen?
It could be herpes, it could be a viral infection. So the doctors have recommended that we get a brain scan and a viral scan. And yeah, he actually was fine up until 10 years old. And oops. And then he started to lose his sight, I think, this year. So he's 20 now.
Did he say something about his dad going?
And then when the sickness started, during that time, the father left.
Because he was sick.
Because he was sick, yeah, and Marie married someone else, so this is a common story throughout Malawi, throughout Africa. It's really hard, and you know, coming in with this clinic is so key because it's so the father's heart. I can feel God's presence. Just he's been waiting for this practical needs just to come in and help. So, Adessa, come. Wela. Adessa, Nayenda, come.
Like we said, we want this to extend beyond a single lifetime. We want to help our pastors and communities leave a legacy for the generations to come. To see these nations truly emancipated from the horrors of poverty and the oppression of hopelessness, we believe God not only wants to build, but to multiply long term. We have a vision that our schools will eventually grow into hubs that could be central gathering places and meeting Jesus and encountering the love of God.